Well, this is familiar. The ancient crumbling ruins while you spy on me from the walls.
Stop waxing nostalgic and concentrate on finding a backup.
My pullcaster might come in handy here. Locked. There's some kind of device next to it. An energy cell. That did it. This room for? Looks like there is another console that needs power. This should unlock the door. Once I power it back on. This console shut down. Looks like the same device from the other room. Maybe I can use the energy cell here. Thank you. Elizabeth. And Travis Tate.
I'll
have to climb higher to reach it.
I just imagine them far zenith waves. Guy we made for. And I thought, what this really needs is a signature.
This isn't a prank. Good. Can't use the pull caster on that. There's more of the facility over there. I better take a look.
It out there.
Outside the noise dampening field? 150 decibels?
Well, I guess we got privacy. What's the hap, Trav?
You and me go back a ways. But I never saw you cheat no one. Why start with Far Zenith?
There's another locked door. What's that console next to it?
Deal's off, Tilda. Zero Dawn got its ectogenic chambers. Far Zenith needs the Apollo database. There's no reason this incident...
You tried to steal Gaia.
I had nothing to do with it. And you punished those responsible. Your logic bomb has them scrambling to restore vital systems.
I'm really supposed to believe that you knew nothing about this?
Please, Liz. Humanity's chances are slim as is. You may not approve of our plan. What if we're the only ones to survive? Don't you want us to have Apollo to remember our common past, our mistakes? I'm begging you.
Fine. You'll get your copy of Apollo.
Thank you. Let's speak again before...
Goodbye.
Thank you.
Okay,